This scene will summarize the physiological mechanisms by which insects regulate nutrient release to ensure efficient food digestion. As stated earlier, the goal of digestion is to maximize the release and absorption of nutrients from food. A magnification of the crop, proventriculus, gastric cecum, ventriculus, and malpighian tubules will illustrate food digestion and nutrient absorption. To maximize nutrient absorption in the midgut, insects may use an endo-ecto-paratrophic countercurrent flow of digesting foods and fluid through the midgut. The driving force for the countercurrent flow is likely fluid flowing forward from the malpighian tubules through the ectoparatrophic space and actively reabsorbed by the gastric ceca. Digesting food in fluids containing the midgut enzymes that flush forward into the crop moves posteriorly through the stomatal valve into the endoparatrophic space, where it is exposed to more digestive enzymes. Because the paratrophic membrane can act as a molecular filter, some large enzymes may be restricted to the ectoparatrophic space. Smaller enzymes enter the endoparatrophic space and break food polymers into smaller oligomers. Oligomers from digesting food can inhibit the polymer digestive enzymes and suppress further food polymer digestion. Digestive inhibition is relieved by oligomers diffusing into the ectoparatrophic space, where they are exposed to more digestive enzymes in the fluid and on the glycoprotein surface of midgut cells. The breakdown products of oligomer digestion and fluids flow forward along the anterior midgut and into the ceca. This countercurrent flow of digestive fluids and food increases the efficiency of digestion and the absorption of released nutrients. We will next discuss nutrient absorption.